Petrol bombs and fireworks were thrown on the seventh night of violence on the streets of Belfast.
People aren't being listened to. I mean, it's easy to sit on a radio show or a TV show and condemn people and demonise them. What we need to see is these politicians on the ground and listening to the legitimate and justified concerns instead of continually ridiculing them.
The protocol is the biggest threat to the union in my lifetime.
I was not prepared to lend my hand to a protocol which so fundamentally undermines the union and Northern Ireland's position within it.
There's been an injustice. The Northern Ireland Protocol is an injustice.
A message for Boris Johnson. This generation of female loyalists will also step up to the plate.
We will not sit idly by, even those empowered by our own government seek to take from us our most precious possession.
If we do not kill this protocol, it will kill the union. That's the reality.
Will unionism, will loyalism acquiesce, or will it say no surrender?